bet anywhere with TVG. K-Zone has three stakes wins at Belmont Park.
K-Zone and Javier Castellano come home to victory in the Iroquois.
But last time out, she was beaten by the mare who won this race last year.
And it's going to be By the Moon to win the Grade 3 Vagrancy in the slop.
These two race mares will line up in the Grade 3 the Bed O Roses Invitational. Friday at Belmont Park.